When it gets dark, we're gonna have a well, the American flag is tattered, it's old, it's destroyed. The proper way to destroy it is to dig two separate holes and to cut the field away from the stars and stripes. And then to place them in two separate holes and take two separate matches and burn them and then bury them. We're gonna have the flag burning ceremony tonight with the American flag because it's too old to fly and it's faded and it's torn. But that's tonight.
All right.
Here,
anyways, our favorite drink, Corona.
That's our favorite drink.
So we're going to put up the Corona flag because we're going to carry the U.S. flag.
Upside down?
Well, we're at war with Budweiser, not
fine.
Yeah. There we go. We got the Corona flag.
Corona. Give that man Corona.
We have a new logo, guys.
Flying V. A new Pismo flag tradition.
Yeah. We have a new flag, a new logo. It's a whole new level of party for our working truck. So we got to fly properly.
Here's the flag.
Thank you.
You should hang it on your front porch. You should hang it on your front porch.